Alright, sit back and allow me to simply calculate the optimal projectile arc, and...
Nice job!
Ah!